Hi, everybody. My name is Gavin Poyer, and welcome back. Today, we're listening to some more Monica. I haven't listened to her in a bit, and I just moved into my new place, and I feel like it's only fitting to do a video by her. So we're doing Sola, which was in 1994, which was her first album, right? So this is off her first album, and I know it's a single. So that should be really interesting to kind of see how far she's come. Because I think I've only looked at one other song from her debut album. And I think it was mostly pop. And I didn't really quite enjoy it as much as some of her other songs. So anyways, let's just get into it. Let's see. It's interesting to see this performance because she's just so young. I don't know how old she is in this video. I would maybe see, say, like 20, 21. I don't know exactly. Let me know how old she is in 1994 when she did her debut album. But, like, holy crap. You can definitely hear it in her voice, too. It's just different from what it is now. I think it's a little more tuned for a mainstream approach, if that makes any sense. But I can definitely still hear Monica in there. She's still in there, 100%. And her voice is just so clear. It's incredible. Just a second. A question I have for everybody watching is, did people know about her in 1994? Because obviously it's just her debut album, so I don't know if she was big coming out the gates or anything like that. I'm trying to watch the crowd, and they look kind of dead, honestly. There's a few people in there that are, like, jiving and having fun and stuff, but it looks like a really boring crowd, honestly. Monica's just pushing through it, though, and she's killing it. Really good performance so far. Yeah, so let me know that in the comments. I'm curious about that. Okay, so a few things I am curious about is, was she well known in 1994? And like, how long did it take her to kind of gain like a cult following, like she does now, obviously. But honestly, even straight out the gate, she was just phenomenal. She has those like decisive movements in her body that just shoot out energy, and it's just amazing. And obviously it was curated over the years, but she's always had it. She's always had it. I mean, that's why she is where she is now, is just because she's an incredible artist. 100%. Anyways, that's the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed. I'm glad to be back. I'm very tired, but I'm happy to be here. Let me know how you've been doing. What's new? What did you eat for breakfast? I don't know. Let me know. Okay. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.